Hi everyone, this is Stock Signals Philippines, teaching you how to trade and invest in the Philippine stock market independently. This is our market wrap-up report for October 19, 2017. Okay, market started out weak in the morning but was able to recover and finally close at its day high of 8487.37, up 55.64 points or 0.66%. The broader all share index is up by 0.53%. Sub indices were mixed. Most are up for the day except for the industrial and the service sub indices. Best performing sub indices is the financial sector, while the worst performing is the industrials. Let's check the financial sector. East West is the sole loser for the day. RCB is the best performer, up 5.58%. Metrobank is also doing well, 2.56% up. SECB at all-time highs, 1.61% higher. BDO 1.52% up. China Bank 0.60% up. BPI 0.51% higher. AUB 0.34% higher, and Union Bank up 0.12%. Let's check the industrial. EEI is up 5.43%. Okay, it's a bounce. PPC, no volume. RFM, 2.11% up. PCOR, 1.92% up. ION, no volume. AP, higher by 1.42%. Vita, 1.42% higher. Cemex, 1.20% up. Tech still making new all-time highs. It's up 1.01%. DNL 0.79% higher. FPH 0.53% up. EMI 0.42% higher. JFC up 0.41%. Holcim 0.16% up. CNPF 0.13% up. Losers, we have URC. URC is down by 2.91%, huge net foreign selling at 183 million. PIP is down 2.01%, Shell PH 1.74% down, Maxus 1.41% lower, ACR 0.72% down, FGen 0.66% lower, MY a third of a percent down, PF 0.32% down, MWC lower by 0.16% and Meralco 0.07% lower. Most active stock for day is AC with 1.38 billion, which trading at all-time highs, I think, as well. Let's see. Yeah, S&P 630 million and Ayala Land 471 million. Gainers and losers. Top gainer for the day is Vivant, but there's no volumes. It's gonna be TIG 17.89% up. OV 9.09% higher. OPM no volume. PMPC 6.67% up. MFC no volume. RCB 5.58% up. JOH no volume. EEI 5.43% up. PPC no volume. Losers, top loser is Prim 15.25% down, followed by CAB no volume. LSC is down 8.28%, SSP 5.50% down, Uni no volume, ACE no volume, ATNB down 4.60%, WPI 4.59% down, and ATN lower by 4.59%. Value turnover for the day totaled 7.88 billion. There were 102 advancers versus 97 decliners. While 49 names remain unchanged, foreign transactions resulted in net foreign selling of 463.8 million. For our news and announcements, exchange rate is at 51.453 pesos is to $1. Market update mixed. Hang Seng in Korea is down, Nikkei Singapore and Taiwan is up. Shanghai is down, India is closed for the day. That was your market wrap-up report for October 19, 2017. This is stocks in the Philippines teaching how to trade and invest in the Philippine stock market independently.